Lucky part 69, hopefully. Well, so much for that start. Try again.
Yeah.
Damn.
Careful, brother! You're covered in bifrost! Hey, you all right, brother?
What bullshit? Yeah, fuck that. God damn it. Gotta be a fucking sure thing before you pull the trigger on that.
Yeah.
Fuck.
Yeah.
Falling apart right there.
My kingdom.
Thank you, brother. Still not sure if that was justice or vengeance.
The two are not always at odds.
What do you intend to do with Skofnung now?
I intend to use it.
No! Don't you understand the legacy that thing carries? Not to mention the souls of evil berserkers.
I will use it for good.
That won't erase its history.
No. But the story of this sword is still being written. Future generations will weigh its good deeds against the bad and decide for themselves.
You've come a long way from when I first met you, brother.
I have had good counsel since then, brother.
All right, that was a fucking slog.
Stags
are returned.
One step closer to perfection.
Incredible! The Nine Realms are no longer in horticultural danger. I cannot thank you enough, but perhaps this will suffice. Arrogant believes he has evaded punishment just because you fixed his blunder. He is sorely mistaken, of course. He will be in a remarkable amount of trouble. Once I figure out how to punish someone who's him invulnerable to all forms of emotional warfare. Anyhow, was there something else you wish to talk about? There is one thing I'd like to know.
Obviously, the time has come to talk about me.
It most certainly has not.
What? Why not? How dare you belittle my accomplishments?
I apologize for arrogance. His volume has only increased over the years.
And why shouldn't it? I single-handedly take care of the ding-dang world tree. Without your boy here, the realms would rot off the branches before you can say ingratitude.
He does have a point. Tending to the world tree all on your own, it's no small task.
Of course he's got a point, my dear Mimir. But singing your own praises, it's awfully gauche, isn't it?
Who the hell else is gonna sing them?
And your question was?
Oh, I've utterly forgotten.
Splendid. Until next time, then. Well, stay safe, everyone.
If I had a stomach, it'd be twisting right now.
Odin's gone. There's no remaining threat.
No. It's from excitement. Hardly any non-giants have gotten the great privilege of visiting the realm of the Jotnar.
It's truly an honor to be among the very select few. So this is Jotnar.
As beautiful as the stories. And then some.
Look here, Freya. The flower.
Incredible.
Company's here, Fen.
Angaboda.
Kratos, Mimir, Freya, it's good to see you.
I wish to thank you for creating a path out of Asgard for us.
Aye, a true pleasure to meet the lassie who saved our skins.
Indeed. Your giant stuff magic is truly a marvel.
We were so glad we got there in time. Freya, your brother's sacrifice won't be forgotten.
It won't.
I will say, you've made quite the impression on our Atreus's heart.
Mimir.
Oh, like you weren't thinking it, brother.
Ahem. You're a cherished ally, Angraboda. I hope we cross paths again.
I imagine we will. There's lots to do, and I'm just getting started. Kratos? The last time you were here was because of Faye, right?
You saw this in prophecy.
Your son told me. It's a beautiful place to rest.
It is what she wished. You painted these shrines.
Some of them. Some I finished for my mother.
Your work is beautiful.
Your skill with a brush is unmatched, Angaboda.
My son,
He draws.
He told me.
Although he'd do well to learn from your use of color.
We come from a long line of artisans, so he has it in him. He just needs some discipline to bring it out.
I like you. Angaboda, you are the last giant left in Jotunheim.
No, actually. My grandmother, Gryla. She's, not really one for visitors, but she's still here. She's helping me forage at the moment.
After all you've done, lass, she must be so proud to have a granddaughter such as yourself.
She might be. Someday. I don't know quite yet, but I think it's a start.
Yo, I think giving Fenrir some nice pets is a perfect spot to wrap. This might be the last part I record. All the interesting stuff is knocked out. Been a blast. Quite enjoyed this game. Leave it with my boy Fenrir here. That's what's up. Yo, it's been a blast. Take it easy.